I shouldn't be eating this, but it tastes so good. I'll just work it out tomorrow.
Now why you just eat that brownie?
Huh? But I deserved it. I lost 5 pounds this week. This is my cheat day.
And you gonna gain 10 tomorrow. Who the hell rewards themselves with a damn cheat day? Tell me you deserved it. Y'all bitches done took the infidelity to food.
Oh.
You need to be faithful today to your damn diet. Every day. Yesterday. Tomorrow day.
I get the picture.
365 a day. You know it's gonna take 10 days to get that brownie off your back, right? You 21 years old and gonna have to wear the little one piece with a skirt on and with the ruffles on, that's what you're gonna have to wear. And you talking about you going to damn bike week. Bitch, you ain't going to bike week like that. I was rooting for you. I thought we were finally gonna see what it looked like for you to have one chin instead of two. I thought this was your year. January 1st, 2017, we talked about this. Oh, no, don't cry now. Don't cry now up there crying cream cheese tears. Oh, hell no. Bitch, did you just lick that tear off your face?
Ooh,
but just a tear. Why your greedy ass gotta eat everything?
I didn't eat it.
Damn, why the fuck they put me with you, man? Why I gotta be your inner conscious? You hard as fuck to deal with. Ooh.
I feel bad. Maybe I shouldn't have ate that brownie.